gosh.
They were pretty ugly anyway, weren't they?
Am I supposed to be measuring something too?
Yeah.
Sounds like I need a tape measure. Drop the guy have one on me. I'll have to get it. Let's see. Oh. So is this going to be recorded?
Yep. I knew that was going to...
It was going to what?
Yep.
Seatbelt on.
Yep, seatbelt. Oh.
Is it going to tell me which direction I'm going? No.
Does it record sound?
Yes.
Do you put the sound right onto YouTube?
Yep.
Yep.
All your conversations?
Oh, yeah.
Hi, YouTube.
And the first sound of this video is... Quarter pounder with cheese with just pickles and mustard.
Just ketchup and onions.
Oh, you sure it wasn't pickles and mustard?
Ketchup and onions.
No pickles?
I know, because usually twice a week we do a road trip, which is...
Where do you go on a road trip?
Where do you go, right?
By one of my old aide's house.
It's just a couple miles from the house. It's the road trip first and then McDonald's.
Yep.
got like a very low.
Yep.
Yep, it does. It has a very low leak, tire leak. It's like every 3 weeks I tried 100 times. I put like 50 pounds on it and tried soapy water, trying to figure out where the hell it is. I can't find it.
Probably a rim leak.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking too. Either that or the stem.
Farmhouse.
Yeah. That's only I'm gonna make it in there. And somebody's gonna flip me out of there.
You can park by the fire hydrant, Dan.
What fire hydrant?
There's another lane of parking
across the street.
This? Are we taking Fat Bunny?
Yeah, we'll take Fat Bunny.